Hello everyone, my name is Mustafa and I'm going to show you in this video how to create a ringtone for your iPhone. Before moving to that part, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's gonna encourage me to post more videos based on your comments. So we all know that we were struggling to put a ringtone like on our iPhone. As an example, we all wanted to put like our favorite song as a ringtone in our iPhone, but it seems a bit struggling. But it's no more struggling. So it's really easy. It doesn't take too much time. It only takes like 3 to 5 minutes. And we're going to move on and show you how to do it on your iPhone. So you don't need a laptop. You don't need to use your MacBook and use a lot of apps. Then you convert like the song or the ringtone and do like a lot of stuff. So it's really easy. You just need an iPhone and you can do it by yourself. So what we all need is just go to Safari. You're gonna look for this link right here. It's ytmp3.nu, this link right here. We go to the YouTube app. We choose whatever song we want. As an example, we're gonna choose this one. Come down, you click on share, copy link, go again to Safari. You need to paste this link right here. You convert it to MP3. We're gonna wait a few seconds. You're gonna need to download it. You remove this page because it's just a pop-up. You're gonna find it here, download. So it's already downloaded here near the link. You go to downloads, it's right here, as you can see it. So we're gonna need to go to GarageBand. I know everybody has this app on the iPhone. It always comes with the iPhone. So you're gonna click on it. You're gonna need to turn your screen, I'm sure, for that. So you click on the sign plus or the cross, new project. You're gonna click here. You're gonna click on this side right here. You click on this small item on the top right. You're gonna move to files, browse items or files. You're gonna find all your downloaded files right here. We're gonna choose this one. You're gonna click and hold, then you move it with your fingers to the edge of the page right here. So you click on my songs, it's already saved right here. You click and hold, you're gonna find all the options right here. You're gonna click on share, then you're gonna save it as a ringtone. You can put a name for the song. As an example, we put Calm Down, export. You're gonna wait a few seconds and it's gonna be exported to your settings. Okay. Go to the settings. Go to sounds and haptics. You're gonna click on ringtone. And here we are. You're gonna find it here. I already did it the last time, so I wanted to share this experience with you. So you're gonna click on this one. Another banger. And here we are. You don't need anymore to go to the tone store and you pay like $1.29 or $2 for just like a stupid ringtone. So you can do it by yourself. You put any song you want. And here we are. Thank you so much for watching my video and I hope that you enjoyed it. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna really appreciate that. Thank you so much and see you in the next video.